Hey guys, what's up? It's Wolf, your one and only, and welcome back to some more Slate Aspire. And this time, we're going to be looking at another mod, which is probably my favorite type of mods right now, which are the monster mods, or the boss mods. As you can play as Sneko from one of the mods, but that one is broken right now because of the whole version 2 update. The version 2 update has broken a lot of mods right now, so your favorite mods that you've used before the whole version 2 update could be broken right now, and the modders who have made them just haven't thought about it or known that the version 2 update is out, or they just don't care for the game anymore. Whichever one, rip Sneko, man. Sneko was like literally one of my favorite monster mods. But instead of Sneko, we have the Guardian. Yes, the Guardian is one of the in-act bosses, and we actually get to play as him now. Okay, so let's see what this all has. Okay, it has 75 plus cards, it has one potion that's exclusive to the Guardian, 11 new relics that are exclusive to the Guardian, 2 modifiers to the base game events if you play as Guardian, 3 brand new events that are exclusive to the Guardian, lots of custom or altered visual effects for cards. He looks like he has quite a few unique things from what I've seen from the screenshot, so I'm actually looking forward to seeing what he can do. So let's see his relic. His relic, when you lose 10 HP, gain defensive mode. Oh great, gain 3 defensive mode and 15 block. Okay, so you just automatically go into a block form. Okay. Should we take HP or should we take the death? You know what? Let's take HP this time. As he's a guardian, in my head is just like, dude, he's a tank. let's see. Which one has the most elites? So it would be 1, 2, 3, but this one has a lot more like stuff from it. I can hit a shop here, I can hit a bonfire just to get back some HP or upgrade a card. You know what? Oh, I could also get 2 here as well. I've been looking for a legendary 3 elites, but that's only a legend. Alright, let's show off the mod. First off, we're gonna go into the defensive stance, which should give us 3 thorn. And we're all gonna just block the damage. Give him 3 damage. So that's just one turn of it, huh? Stock. I know it says slot, shut up. Okay. So right now we have mostly defensive cards since he's a guardian. I'll say we're definitely gonna need some more damage here. I probably should have took the 1 HP and just got a head start. But I feel like it wouldn't be showing off the mod like, you know, too early in the game. Just in case you didn't get it. Go ahead and hit me. Yeah, you regret what you've done. Okay, he's going into that again. God, nothing good. Nothing better than a little bit of Slate Aspire to wake up in the morning. Well, not when he blocks like that, you know? I'm gonna take, like, 2 damage, too. Feels bad, mate. I was trying to go for it. No damage. Ow. Out of here. Alright, so let's see some of the cards he gets. Gain block at the end of the turn while in defensive mode. Gains 2 defensive mode. Okay, so you just gain more block as you're in defensive. Second one. So it deals 6 damage. It deals 6 damage if the card is in stasis. So it just deals 12 damage altogether if it's in stasis. Alright, deal 8 damage. Increase the damage for each time it's used in combat. gonna take that. We need some more attack cards. We just can't keep going with the defensive here. I'm just waiting for people to make mods for all the rest of the bosses. Now that I think about it, I'm just gonna be searching for them now. I say he should go into the question mark, right? Oh, no. I get some of my attacks? Yes, I can. So that's not the one that splits. Okay, let's see. Deal 7 damage. Oh god, it's also one of those. I don't like those cards, because if I don't play them, they're gone. Put this card into stasis. Okay. Oh, you can upgrade this no matter how many times you want. But I kind of want this, because this one looks a lot more interesting. So it can't be upgraded. So you're just basically stuck with this. Well, let's try it out. It's a ruby. Why not? Ah, we didn't get it on the first turn. I feel very sad about that. Alright, bro, what are you gonna do? You gonna just increase your damage? Well, you don't belong here, because you definitely don't look like you belong here. We're just gonna start increasing the damage for that beam. Okay, so that instantly wears off next turn. Wait, didn't they change something to where strength and stuff don't last long anymore? Like, it just slowly disappears over time now? Just because people were making like too much of a strong build. So I think it just like ends by half or something like that. Defensive, so I can go straight into my mode. My block mode. Choose a card. Place a copy of that in stasis. Taking that. Actually sounds really good. Finger blaster. Well, let's see. Okay, whenever I play a card, I gain more defense. Whenever I'm in block mode. Well, my defense is down, so I guess I'll go for mostly damage right now and just take a little bit of that block. Would it have been the point of, well, probably would have been the point of copy, just because it puts it in stasis, but it's fine. All right, get some of our damage going. Damn. I mean, it avoids taking a crap ton of damage. That's just 9 versus the damage I could have taken. I hate this monster the most. Especially if I don't have like a really aggressive, hold up. Especially if I don't have like a really aggressive character. That could be an issue. Okay, next turn that's gonna fire off. So we're gonna increase our attack. Get up. Hit. Or they should kill themselves off that, actually. Or this should probably kill them. Wait, do I want to use that on him? Hold up. That 6 damage is good. Big of brain. Block. Oh no. Yeah, let's use this. I Damn. I hate him. He keeps lowering my block. Block is so crucial for the Guardian right now. It feels like building defensive form is gonna be like the main bread and butter of this mod for sure. So I would say just take any defensive cards that you can take. Like this one. Those gems are actually pretty useful. Because if you're in block form, you play those gems because they're most of them are free. That's actually perfect. My attack. And block, and let's go for, I guess the beam would be the smartest idea. But just staying curled up like this is just really good. Now let's fix a little bit of that attack you took away from us. And I guess shield? And I guess get near it of trying to kill you. There we go. Back in the defensive mode. Too bad he didn't even attack this turn. I don't know if he has any like other special relics though. Let's see. I'm gonna take this Harden. Okay, we found a bonfire. Place a gem into stock. Oh. Oh. So one of these slots have Oh, that's pretty neat. We're gonna give it to that. So now that has the strength and everything that we can just use passively. Oh, and you can still strengthen the rest. That's pretty neat. You gain 3 off that. You can also gain 0 for that. Okay. I need to get rid of these utter blocks. Oh, spooky ghost. I say we met him last time. I just want a whole bunch of thorn abilities now, I think about it. Just a whole bunch of them. So will this stack? Okay, yeah, that gives me more block or defensive. Let's use this. Start getting that up. Oh, what the? Oh, God, no, not this again. So it just keeps me from seeing my cards, is basically what it does. And I automatically don't like that. Why do you gotta be such a douche? Like, I think I took a lot more damage from myself than I have from him at this moment. Chaosity? What the hell are you hitting me with? You have a lot of new stuff I don't like. Oh no, so you increased the cost of my stuff. Well, that sucks. This guy is insane. Yeah, stop messing with my cards. Best thing you could have done. Whoops, was not trying to use that. That's fine now. We still got reflection damage. I want to keep that going as long as possible. I need to get more of those, more of those block per turn that we've been getting. As long as we're inside defensive mode. Cause those cards have been amazing for us. Especially getting all this block per turn. So where we really don't have to use those default blocks. Okay. Oh goddamn. All that block power right there. I can definitely see what they call you, the guardian, my guy. There we go. Okay, so what's this? Whenever you use a potion, get an HP. Oh god, hiccup. Place a card in your hand into stasis. Not half bad.
Not half bad.
I would rather take stasis, to be honest. Complete one of the missions for the other mods. Okay. So he has quite a lot of unique mods for himself. Gain 12 block. And some thorns if you're in ooh, hold on a second. I might go for that. But hold on, let's read the other ones. Okay, so you gain 2 thorns, 6 block if you're, well, and you gain defensive. I mean, that's pretty neat, but this could actually be really good if we can just keep it going. At the end of turn, accelerate the rightmost card into status, or stasis. With a 2 counter or more. I think I'd rather take that, to be honest. Oh, that's another thing we have to pick up. Yeah, I think that's part of another mod for sure. I haven't played in a while. You guys are gonna give me some time to figure out which mod is which. let's take this chest and find another elite. Lightning in a jar. Start out with 1 skill. I guess I would start out with this, just in case we do start out with like any blocks or anything. Oh no, I hope I get it early then. Yeah, here we go, but I can't do that. Well, I could be screwed. Damn, bro. Wait, what was the other card? Was it a power then? Yeah, it was a power. God damn, that sucks. We could actually be screwed here big time. But we do have a slot card that gives us defense and attack. But we don't have a lot of these, so that kind of screws us over. Dealing with this guy is not going to be fun. Probably my least favorite boss to deal with. Or elite to deal with. He ends a lot of my runs, especially if my characters aren't tanked. I forgot the automatic he goes into. But at least this is a power card. He doesn't care about power cards. He just cares about the skills you got. You got mad skills? He's sick and tired of you already. I'm happy power cards and detect cards don't count towards this guy. So there's another one of our blocks. Rest of our skills. Let's just get rid of those. Alright, though, we could be doing alright-ish, maybe. just really depends on how this heads. I'm also sitting here wondering, why is my attack going down? Yeah, it just went to, wait, is it one of these other effects? Hmm. That's weird. We're gonna take that and let's go for, oh, hold up a second. Oh, but you have to have 4 energy for that. It also skips your turn. That would be no point at trying to have a useless card in my hand. So we're gonna hit this rest and head up here. How did I complete another mission? Or did I just get more missions? I think I just got more. Put this card to stasis since we don't have it yet, and hopefully next turn we'll have it. Oh, that's another thing I could have done. Put the card in stasis, then it would've. We're not gonna talk about it. This guy has a lot of freebie stuff, then. This guy actually has a lot of free stuff you could do. I didn't even need the energy cost for it. My brain is all over the place. Don't judge me. I still want more defensives though. Cause I could just do this and now this. And I really don't have to worry about much from you. Like, do your worst, all right? Do your worst. And plus if I keep it, yeah, I'm gonna definitely keep it on. Let's just like, go for it. Hit me. Do it. And this should be 7. No, this should be 7 thorns soon. Yes. Yes. Why not? Okay, so I get how it works. So if it costs 1, it's going to be 2 turns. If it costs 3, it's going to be up there for 4 turns. If it costs 2, it's going to be up there for 3 turns. Okay, so I can just keep gaining Thorn, but... Oh, never mind. It has the effect to lose your Thorn the next turn. I thought she could keep gaining. That would have been nice. I guess that would have been like 2 OP just having enemies kill themselves on you. that does make sense. That makes quite a bit of sense. Alright, let's get a little bit of blocking damage in there. Yeah, go for it. Do it. How dare you. Welcome to the Shadow Realm, my guy. I'm enjoying this mod a little bit too much right now. So he can use a few of the third character's mods. Let's see. Orb Slam? Let's try it out. So what we got here? Yeah, let's not do that. I've learned my lesson about being greedy when it comes to that. Oh wow, that actually looks pretty cool. What the hell is... So this is the Slam Orb, huh? So that's a free hit. That is dope. Hold on a second. It's actually really dope. Okay, so what we're gonna do now is add more thorns to ourselves. Gotta put this card in stasis. He's gonna try to run now. He's definitely gonna try to hit me, so I think we missed it. Like I said, dude, you gotta get rid of all these defense cards. These defense cards are just gonna be screwing you over way more than your defensive mode. Defensive mode is key. We lost a little bit of gold, but hey, it is what it is. 20 damage if I'm in defensive mode. Let's see. I mean, 26 damage could be good. That could also be good. I'm mostly looking for this. Why not? Oh no, this is a different boss that I don't like. Oh no. I don't like this boss at all. Okay, let's see. I'll take the Slothful more than anything. I think there was like some kind of weird, there was like something behind this. Like, she had several pages, I think, she had to go through. The story ends after 9. So you don't have to actually kill her. It's literally just going through with this. Except for the part where she attacks now, though. Okay, I remember why I don't like this boss. So if I'm in defensive mode, I do less damage. Okay, I didn't read that part. I was wondering why. I thought it was saying I took less damage. Might have to start using these blocks now. Let's see, I'll take a relic more than anything. What? Yeah, we could probably kill this DI. Okay, we got 6 more turns to go through. I'd rather have those in my hand just because they'll automatically get rid of themselves. you in stasis. Okay. So this is one of the repeat the spires, the endless mode, basically basic mod that you could find inside of the Steam Workshop. Fight slimes, fight beasts. I don't know what the fuck this is, so might as well just go for it. Oh, it's one of the little, okay, never mind. It's one of the little dudes. This is gonna hurt. I have so many buffs, so many debuffs, like, jeez. I really wish I had the, you know, 40 damage to all card right now. I'll take one, thank you. Okay. So, I'm definitely gonna have to out-tank this damage here. So I gotta throw that block on. Throw this on. Throw this on. Try to weaken that little guy right there. Okay, we're good. This is gonna be a whole bunch of fucking memes here. Become slow, become confused, become hexed. I'll take hex. Yeah, you still playing on attack card? I get dazed. We're close to killing. Okay, that thing is gone. Yeah, let's just throw out the block. Probably be the best idea here. That one's dead. We're gonna take wounds. Like, this boss is really tedious and annoying. You're definitely gonna need, like, survivability or a really good damager just to kill them. If you plan on using this mod, that is. Fuck it, let's go for the 50-50. Finally! It's over! We survived. Yeah, I am, aren't I? Nah, I'm not. I don't want any of your fucking stories. I'm good. You can keep that to yourself. Fuck you. Accelerate all cards, put them all into the stasis. Okay, two turns to block will not be removed if you're inside of... Oh, no, you just gained defensive. Okay, nice. This is actually really good. But yeah, guys, we have finished Act 1. That's where we're going to end it off. Two. Okay, there we go. Thank you. That's so much better than having those defensive cards, bro. Just randomized. Okay, let's say if this video gets 5 likes, I will continue off of this right now. And we'll just see if we can keep going. But other than this, I will probably start a new save file and just go off a new mod if it doesn't reach it. Within, like, let's say, give it a week at best. Within the week, if it gets 5 likes, I will continue the run off this mod. With that said, hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you on the next one. Zidane, peace out.